There is breaking news tonight in Puerto Rico. Crowds have gathered outside the governor's mansion, where Ricardo Rosselló has just stepped down. He has sworn in Pedro Pierre Loise as the new governor. The lawmakers may challenge this in court. Rosselló leaves after weeks of protest over mismanagement and a series of leaked chats in which he insulted opponents.